Australians are being ripped off by banks, energy companies, airlines and supermarkets. They're the findings of a report by former ACCC boss Alan Fels. He says better protections need to be in place to stop the near constant exploitation.
Walking into Canberra after months of investigation, Alan Fels says corporate giants are out of control.
Australians are paying prices that are too high too often.
And he says the consumer watchdog needs to be more vicious.
The cause is weak and ineffective competition in too many sectors.
Handing down a report on price gouging, the former ACCC boss made 36 recommendations to the government, including new laws to name and shame corporate price gougers and powers to break up big companies when needed.
The Australian government needs to act on high prices.
The report finds dodgy corporate practices are everywhere. There's drip pricing, where the advertised price differs from the final amount at checkout, a big problem in online retail, medical procedures and airline tickets. Excuseflation, using global trends like inflation to camouflage unrelated price hikes, seen across almost all corporates. And loyalty taxes, where cheap introductory prices are quickly and quietly replaced by higher costs, found across energy, insurance and banks.
This is unfair. The public needs an explanation. Please explain.
The fact is, prices are still rising fast. In the last 2.5 years, Australians are paying well over 20% more for fuel, travel, gas and power, insurance and food. And very few are exactly sure where inflation ends and corporate profiteering begins. But tonight, a plea to strive for a better understanding.
There's nothing more on the minds of Australians than the cost of living and the impact of prices on them.
Chris Kohler, Nine News.